As you can see, side one is almost completely filled with vegetables. I'll be farming a lot of this out over the next few days. And I'll be starting all new crop on this side as I keep repeating the cycle. As one side gets done, the next side gets planted. Constantly trying to keep a steady supply of cabbages, herbs, and other things like lettuces that I enjoy eating very much.